Ryan Swan and the Lats. Closing out the regular season at home, they welcome in 16th-ranked Missouri S&T. Drury controls their own destiny tonight for a first-round home match in the GLVC Tournament if they win. Ben Bruce with the ball. Austin Parks of S&T gets his hands on it. Soccer is a game you play with your feet. That's illegal. Antoine Vial on the free kick, and the Frenchman connects. Goal 6 on the season for Vial. Watch it again. The sophomore puts a good touch on it. Upper left corner from about 20 yards out. He's not done. 34th minute on the breakaway. Guess who? Dances past the keeper. That's too easy. 2-0 Drury, and it's all Antoine Vial in the first half. Miners coach Dave Hall not pleased with this and letting the refs know it. Don't think he'll be invited to Christmas this year. Second half now, Vial again with the fancy footwork. He gets fouled inside the box. That's an automatic penalty kick. Do I smell goal number 3? Here it comes. Booyah! Hat trick for Vial in the 63rd minute. You can see him counting them. Not one, not two. Panthers shut out number 16, Missouri S&T 3-0. In other news, Umzel loses, so Drury plays Quincy in the first round of the GLVC tournament this Sunday at Harrison Stadium. Here's the man of the hour.
Tonight it was kind of a comeback for me. I come back from an injury. It was my second game after the injury. I was feeling great. Had the chance to score on this free kick. I saw the wall. The goalie was on the right of the goal. I score, and after everything I was trying was working, so.
I think it's huge. We're tearing the turf up next week, so it'll be nice to get one more game here on Harrison on this field. But, you know, I think the crowd were great tonight. I think the guys enjoyed playing where they trained, so yeah, getting a home game was massive.